Hello friends, welcome to Kavita's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to prepare simple and healthy cucumber salad. Ingredients required are cucumber, half an hour soaked moong dal, finely chopped coriander leaves, curry leaves, lemon, roasted peanut powder, fresh grated coconut, finely chopped green chili, cumin seeds, sugar, salt and asafoetida. Let's cut the cucumber first. Cut these tips. Now we have to chop cucumber like this. I am not going to grate this. Then if we cut cucumber like this, salad taste will be good. Now we have to transfer this in mixing bowl. Now we have to add all other ingredients. Add soaked moong dal, cumin seeds, finely chopped green chili, curry leaves and coriander leaves, roasted peanut powder, grated fresh coconut, salt to taste. Before serving this salad, we have to add salt and serve it immediately. Little sugar and lemon juice. Add pinch of asafoetida. Now we have to mix everything well. Simple and healthy no onion cucumber salad is ready to enjoy. Please do try this at home and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. Take care.